Trust is like glass. Once it's broken, it will never be the same again. We create our own personality with our own activities, with our character, our habits. This personality builds the trust in the minds of others. This creates a feeling in the minds of others that this person is a such and such person. He will be acting like this. He will be speaking like this. They create image based on that type of personality. If you go against that, if you act against that, if you speak against that, then people will lose trust in us and they will not believe us. We need to be very, very consistent and continuous in our activities. This is definitely required. If we want to choose a split personality or a different personality for our own self, that is different. People won't believe us. But if you want to maintain a certain personality based on our own goals and our own purpose in life, let us maintain that personality. This creates trust in others. They will also act accordingly. I remember the famous saying by Ronald Reagan during a Cold War time with Russia. Trust but verify. Yes, we can trust other people, but at the same time we have to verify whether that trust is valid in the present moment. Yes, people change their colors, change their character, change their color like chameleon. We have to be very, very watchful while interacting with other people. We have to trust at the same time, we have to verify. And so on the other side of this, we as the person to be trusted, we have to retain our own personality. We have to have the type of character and habits of a personality which we want to be. Let us maintain that. All the best. Bye.